collapse at the hydroelectric dam in Atapu province late on Monday sent flash flood through six villages. Several human lives were lost and several hundreds of people are missing. According to the reports, more than 6,600 people have been made homeless by the flood. The reason for the dam's collapse is not clear. Local authorities have appealed to the government bodies and other communities to have provide emergency aid for the victims, such as clothing, food, drinking water, and medicine. Next9 World Newsroom report.